Hello everyone, my name is Nikhil Gajjam. I'm working as assistant professor in Department of Computer Science and Engineering in Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. In today's session, we will learn introduction to file handling in C. Learning outcome of this session is, at the end of the session, student will be able to access file using different file opening modes. So this is introduction to file. First, we will consider what is the need of storing data into the file. When you write any program in C, generally we store values in variables. So after execution of program, whatever values you stored in variable, those are vanished and destroyed. And memory allocated for those variables are deallocated. So better to use file or database to store the values. So there are two ways in which we can store the values of variable permanently, and those are either we store those values in file or in database. So accessing database is faster because of indexing in database. But in this session, we will consider only file. So requirement of file storage are to store data permanently into the file, and second one, to access data with ease. So there are many file handling functions present in C like getC, putC, getS, putS, or fread, fwrite, likewise. So next one is file pointer. So file pointer is a pointer pointing to a file, particular file, which is opened for reading or writing purpose. Syntax is file star fp. Fp is any variable name which is a pointer to a file. So next function is fopen. Fopen is a function used for opening a file either for reading or writing purpose. Fopen function accept two parameters. First one is file name, second one is file opening mode. So return type of fopen is a file pointer. So these are six basic file opening modes used in C. So first one is R, W, A, R plus, W plus, A plus. These are related to text. So similarly, six other modes are there which are related to binary files. So these six file opening modes are used for text files. So we'll consider R. R is a text file used for reading mode. W opens or creates a text file in writing mode. A opens a text file in append mode. R plus opens a text file in both reading and writing mode. W plus opens a text file in reading and writing mode. A plus opens a text file in reading and writing mode. We'll see one by one these file opening modes in detail now. First one is R mode. R mode is used for only reading purpose. With R mode, writing is not possible. It returns null if file is not present. Means if you want to open a file which is not present, and if you have opened that file in R mode, it will return a null. If you open a file in R mode, if it is present, then file pointer will point in the beginning of the file. So syntax same, fp equal to fopen, input.txt is a file which I want to open for reading purpose, and file opening mode as a second argument I will pass R. Next file opening mode is W. It is used for writing purpose. Reading is not possible with W mode. If file is not present, it will create a new file. This is the difference between R mode and W mode. In R mode, it will return null, but in W mode, if file is not present and you have opened that file in W mode, it will create a new file. And now what happens if you open the file which is already present and you have opened that file in W mode? Then if file is already present, then the content of old file is truncated. Truncated means deleted. And a file is opened in W mode, then file pointer will point at the beginning of the file. So example, fp equal to fopen, input.txt is the file which I want to open in W mode. So second argument I have passed as W. Third file opening mode is A mode or append mode. It is used for appending purpose. If file is not present, it will create the new file. If file is already present, then content of old file will be truncated. Truncated means deleted, and file pointer will point at the end of file. Similarly, A is used for appending a new content at the end of the file. So file pointer will point at the end of the file. So example, fp equal to fopen, input.txt is the file which I want to open in append mode. So second argument I have passed for fopen function as a A. Now these are advanced file opening modes. R plus, W plus and A plus are advanced than basic R, W and append mode. R plus is used for reading purpose and writing purpose both. Again, it returns null if file is not present. And file pointer will point at the beginning of the file. So reading and writing both are possible with R plus mode. So example, fp equal to fopen, input.txt, and R plus is a file opening mode I have passed as a second argument. Next one, W plus mode, used for writing purpose and reading purpose. So major purpose is writing. So reading is also possible with W plus mode. Now if file is not present, it will create a new file. So difference between R plus and W plus is same. In R plus, it will return a null. In W plus, it will create a new file. If file is already present, then content of old file will be truncated, then deleted. And file pointer will point at the beginning of the file. Example, fp equal to fopen, input.txt, comma W plus. Now think and write, what is the difference between R plus mode and W plus mode? Answer is, both R plus mode and W plus mode use for reading and writing purpose. But the difference is, in R plus, if file is not present and you have opened that file in R plus mode, then it will return a null. In W plus mode, if file is not present and you have opened that file in W plus mode, then it will create a new file. So again, in R plus, a file is new file is not created, but in W plus mode, it will create a new file. Another difference is, in R plus, if file is already present, old content will not be deleted. But in W plus, if file is already present and you have opened that file in W plus, old content will be deleted. Now last file opening mode is A plus mode. It is advanced version of A mode, append mode. A plus mode is used for appending a new content at the end of the file. As well as A plus can be used for reading purpose also. If file is not present, it will create a new file. If file is already present, then the content of old file will be deleted. And file pointer will point at the end of the file, because new content will be added at the end of the file. So example, fp equal to fopen, input.txt, A plus is a file opening mode I have passed. So these are different references I have used for this session.